In the grand tapestry of existence, there is a battle that no one can win. The battle against time. Time marching forward, leaving everything to fade. However, art emerges as a force that can change time. My name is Nikola Vudrag, and I am an artist. Working with metal has a perfect balance between the force of creation and the resistance of the material. In using core-tensile steel, I like to say it is hard as steel and strong as will. The world is built upon it, and all the infrastructure is constructed from it. Since the Eiffel Tower, it is not too much to say that it is the material of progress and the foundation for the new era. At Vudrag Industries, we understand that our mission is much greater than ourselves. It's about making a positive impact on our community, our industry, and the world at large. Our mission in art is to express the emotions and ideas using creativity as a powerful tool. We seek to explore and convey the complexities of the human experience to reflect our culture, capturing the essence of our times. We strive to make our mark, to create memories and to build legacies. Using 3D scanning allows me to venture beyond the visible into the unseen world. New opportunities for beyond mere scaling. We can create digital archives preserving our cultural heritage. It allows us to monitor changes over time, ensuring that we can take proactive measures to protect what is invaluable. But most importantly, it serves as a gateway for new possibilities of understanding, enabling us to explore, preserve, and present our world in new ways. It inspires creativity and innovation and holds the promise of a new future. As we harness this technology, we embark on a journey that redefines our relationship with the visible and the unseen, paving the way for a more interconnected and promising future. While time may claim the physical aspects of our existence, art serves as a testament to our humanity. It becomes a sanctuary where the essence of life is immortalized, allowing us to leave a lasting imprint on the world, connecting us to those who came before us and those who will come after us.